Here you can see a set of top bars centered over the column support for simplicity. You can specify your own user bars to check existing conditions, or modify the program bars to better match your own standards. Here I'll just reduce the effective width of this bar set. After making the desired changes, I just need to run the calculation process. This version does feature a faster solver. So this model with about 2,000 elements, the analysis portion will run in just a few seconds, several times faster than the previous version. And this can really help for large models or models with many load combinations, models using load patterns, and so forth. It can make a big difference for math foundations that require an iterative analysis as well. Okay, so now we can look at the top bars individually. The orange bars are the user bars that I just modified. You can see they're in a narrower width. The individual top bars and bottom bars can all be shown together along with the tendons and the stud rails in a perspective view. These plots can provide a quick visual comparison between the design and the actual slab under construction and help to avoid construction problems.